Subscribe and hit the bell icon to never miss an update from eTimes TV.
I think I'm typecasted and people like to see me only as a negative character. Even if I be a positive one, after a few days people started, that has happened with me in a show. Even now people write so much, people say so much. Even for Sathya, you have to tell like, get out of your life, you beat the shit out of you, you are such a bad person. You just keep planning, kick Kanak out, blah, 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 whatnot. But that doesn't affect me. I was blessed that I met the right ones and they gave me the right contacts. And I met them and in my first month, I got my first show. So no one used to call me by my name. They used to call me background. Hey, background lead, udhar khadi ho jaye. Background lead, baal theek kar le. Background lead, pop kar le. So I felt very bad. And that was the moment when I decided, ki, dude, no. I will be the lead. I have had days, I had slept without eating. I have been on the road with no home to go. I have faced it all. I have literally walked halfway to my set and then halfway in a bus. I have done all that. But I never felt like quitting. I always wanted to fight and I kept on fighting. And by God's grace, I'm here today.
Hello, Akansha. Welcome to eTimes TV. How are you?
Hi, thank you so much. And I am very, very well.
Yeah. So tell me, how's the shooting going? Kis tarike se Saath Nibhana Sathya 2 ka track aage badh raha hai? Tell me about it.
See, every day, jo story hai, wo naye naye twists and turns le rahi hai. Bahut sara drama hai, bahut sare dhamake hai. And there's still a lot in the story that audience and fans need to feel. And slowly we are approaching towards it and we are building up towards it. So I am very sure that all of you are going to love it like anything.
Yeah. And also tell me, Akansha, jab Sathya 2 aaya, kitna zyada pressure aap logo pe tha, considering the first season was such a big hit, you know, aur season 2 se bahut sari expectation thi logo ki. So kitna pressure aap logo pe tha?
See, Sathya is a brand and obviously, playing the main protagonist in Sathya 2 was a big pressure on me. It was a big challenge for me. And initially, I was a little worried and I was a little scared as well. I don't know whether people are going to like it or not like it or how people are going to take it. And I'm playing the negative character. I'm playing the protagonist. How people are going to react to it. But slowly, the way the show went ahead, people loved the show. People started appreciating the show. Because Sathya 1, although dono ka naam same hai, but Sathya 1 was a different story and different cast. And Sathya 2 is a different story and different cast. So, fir uske baad jis tarike se logon ka pyar milne laga and the way people started appreciating me, I was relaxed and even after playing a negative character, people loved me so much. So, that was the biggest achievement.
Yeah, but initially, kaisa response tha, Akansha? Obviously, initial days to thode hectic rahe honge ki, fans ek cheez se 6-7 saal tak jude rehte hain, to wo easily dusri kisi cheez ko usi name se accept nahi karte. So, initial kya response aap logo ko mila? Agar negative tha, to aap, how did you deal with that?
See, initially, obviously, people were like, pehle to they were told that Sathya 1 cast is going to stay and then we got to know that they are not staying with us. Pehle we accepted the fact that they are going to stay with us and then we got to know that they are not staying with us. And people started questioning us, get them back, we want them back, we want to see them. It took a, people took little time to accept us, but once they did, then they were very happy, and till now they are very happy with the way the show is going on.
एक्चुअली हमने सीजन वन में देखा था कि वहां पे बहुत सारे कैरेक्टर्स थे जो एक हाउसहोल्ड नाम बन गए थे 6-7 साल बाद जब तक शो खत्म हुआ. आप यू वर प्लेइंग द एंटेगनिस्ट एंड सडनली यू नो यू वर द मेन एंटेगनिस्ट ऑफ द शो. So everything centered around you and everything was on your shoulder. So wo experience kaisa raha?
I have been playing negative characters since a very long time. This is my 14th show now. And almost 8 shows I think I played negative. Very few were positive. So once I decided that I want to do negative, with that I also decided ki I will not feel bad if people initially for a few shows I felt a little bad ki log bolte hai ki you know why are you doing this, you are such a bad person, you are spoiling their life, you get out of their life and all that. But then I realized ki if people are saying you know saying such things or making such comments, that means they feel that I am actually doing it, I am really doing it. So I am playing my character so well that people have accepted me as a real person in that character. So that's also an appreciation for me. And since then till now, I love playing negative characters as it gives me a lot of variations, as it gives me in one character, like in this show also, I have played so many disguised looks. I've become a tempo driver. I have become Kans Mama. I have become all those characters, which usually we don't get to do in our real life. So it's very challenging, it's very adventurous, and it has been an amazing journey.
You felt that, you know, I've got typecast because I've started playing negative or ab mujhe positive mein log zyada nahi dekh pate. You know, I'm offered negative characters bar bar. Wo kabhi as an actor aapko pareshan karta hai? Do you get worried, you know, maine ek bar decision liya to play a negative and now I'm only offered to play negative roles?
See, I calculated all the things before taking this decision. So after taking the decision, now when I think I'm typecasted, and people like to see me only as a negative character. Even if I play a positive one, after a few days, people started. That has happened with me in a show. I entered as a positive person, and a few days later, people started messaging the production and the channel that turn her negative, and they had to, after a few months, they had to turn me negative, and then people started appreciating more. So but what I believe is that doesn't matter if you play positive or negative. What matters is people love you and people appreciate you for your work. So I don't mind being typecasted, and I keep exploring myself. Even if I'm playing negative, I keep doing things. I do my emotional scenes as an emotional person, as a positive person. I do my, if I have a couple scene with someone, I do it properly like a positive person. So I keep exploring myself. That doesn't affect me at all.
जब नेगेटिव कमेंट्स आते हैं आपके लिए, काफी बार थ्रेटनिंग भी होते हैं, यू नो, स्पेशली व्हेन दे लव अ स्पेसिफिक पेयर, तब तो वो जी जान लगा देते हैं कि यू नो ये कबाब में हड्डी कैसे बन सकती है हमारे यू नो पॉपुलर कैरेक्टर के बीच में. तो कैसे नेगेटिव कमेंट्स आपने झेले हैं अपने लाइफ में, एंड व्हिच हैज बीन द मोस्ट स्केरियस्ट वन?
ऑल काइंड्स ऑफ, मतलब पीपल हैव अब्यूज्ड, पीपल हैव written things like if they catch hold of me, they are gonna beat the shit out of me. They have written and done all that they could. But yeah, that did not affect me much. Initially, I was very young, and that time when I started playing negative, I cried a couple of times. But then my mother told me, no, don't take it like that. You are doing so well that people feel it is real. And when they feel it is real, take it as an appreciation. So don't get bothered. So since then, I never get bothered. Even now, people write so much, people say so much. Even for Sathya, you have spoiled Kehna's life, get out of their life, you beat the shit out of you, you are such a bad person, you just keep planning, kick Kanak out, blah, 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 whatnot. But that doesn't affect me. That actually affects me in a better way. I feel appreciated.
was the moment, Akanksha, when you felt that you can be an actor and, you know, you have that zeal to become an actor? When was that time?
I never thought of becoming an actor. I was pursuing my software engineering, and along with it, I used to anchor live shows like that. And through that, my profile got circulated and I was invited for a reality show on Doordarshan. So I did that show, and then I was invited for a reality show on Star Plus. And then once I completed that, by the time I returned back home, I missed a lot on my studies, and I missed a lot even professionally, because people hired new anchors for the job and everything. So then I thought, what to do? Why not explore a new city? Why not go to Mumbai and see what can I do? And I came here and I met few people. I knew no one in Mumbai then. I was just 18 years old. So then I came here and I contacted few people, I got in touch with few people, and they gave, I was blessed that I met the right ones, and they gave me the right contacts, and I met them, and in my first month, I got my first show, and when I started doing it, what happened was, in my first show, the co-actors and the team, they started, that was as I was told that it is a parallel lead character, but as I was new, I was not given many dialogues, and they just used to make me stand in the background somewhere to fill the frame. So they started calling me background lead on the set. So they, no one used to call me by my name. They used to call me background lead udhar khadi ho ja, background lead baal theek kar le, background lead puff kar le. So I felt very bad, and that was the moment when I decided ki, dude, no. I will be the lead in my next show, and I challenged them, and that's when I wanted to become an actor. That's when I decided to become an actor, and then my next show was the lead.
Initially, उतना ज़्यादा struggle नहीं करना पड़ा, but जब आप एक actor बन गए, उसके बाद की journey कैसे रही? Because we know that you know ये industry जो है, वो एकदम predictable नहीं है. ये profession बहुत ही unpredictable है, uncertain है. आज आपका शो बहुत बड़ा हिट है, जरूरी नहीं कि कल आपको तुरंत काम मिल जाए. शायद हो सकता है आप 2 साल 4 साल 1 साल घर पे बैठे. तो आपके लिए वो जर्नी कैसी रही, एंड देन हाउ डिड यू सरवाइव इन मुंबई?
सी नाउ इट्स बीन आई केम टू मुंबई इन 2009, एंड इनिशियली द मोमेंट आई वाज हियर आई गॉट माय फर्स्ट शो, एंड देन आई केप्ट ऑन वर्किंग फॉर 4-5 years. बट एज यू से, not only this industry, life is unpredictable. If you go to a hospital, if you have ever been to a hospital, if you see that screen, the lifeline is up, down, up, down. The moment it is straight, that means you're dead. So that is how life is. And that is how everything in your life will be. So rather it is this profession or any other profession, you don't know. So for me, it was like, now I want to do this. I will do this no matter what. I have to have patience. I decided that I have to have patience. The moment, there were moments when I felt, lost. There were moments I felt depressed. There were moments when I really touched the bottom. I have had days. I had slept without eating. I have been on the roads with no home to go. I have faced it all. I have literally walked halfway to my set and then halfway in a bus. I have done all that, but I never felt like quitting. I always wanted to fight, and I kept on fighting, and by God's grace, I'm here today.
Akanksha, when was that time when you said ki, you know, शायद मुझे वापस चले जाना चाहिए, या पता नहीं मेरा क्या होगा आगे, बिकॉज आई हैव नो गॉडफादर इन द इंडस्ट्री, एंड यू नो हाउ आई विल सर्वाइव इन दिस सिटी?
सरप्राइजिंगली, इवन व्हेन माय फैमिली एंड माय फ्रेंड्स एंड माय वेलविशर्स इन माय लोवेस्ट ऑफ माय टाइम, दे टोल्ड मी कि यू आर a learned, intelligent, educated person, you can succeed in any field. If you know, you if there are, you know, difficulties here, why don't you explore something else? Why don't you do something else? Why don't you try something else? We know you will, because before coming to this profession, I have already changed 10 different professions. I have done a lot of things. I have been an event manager. I have had my own event management company. I have had my own production house. I have worked as a teacher. I had 10 different professions that I've already explored. So they were like, why don't you do something when you know to do a lot of things? But I don't know why, somewhere in me, I knew that it's okay. Right now, the time is not right for me, but my time will come. And I will not give up. I don't want to give up. I don't want to go back.
Oh, just as you said, you have hit the lowest also in your career. Wo kaun sa time tha? Aap hame bataiye ki kya hua tha and kaise aap, you know, you gathered all the courage and came back, bounced back.
It was just a few years back, I did not have work for good one and a half year, nothing at all, and my savings were also over. I had nothing in my hand left, and that's when everyone forced me to give up, but I still didn't want it to give up. So what I thought was, I think I'm stuck in a circle and I need to break that circle to, you know, get back. And a very dear friend of mine told me, do one thing, don't give up or don't switch. Just take some time out, take a break, go back home, refresh and then come back. So I gave up my Mumbai house. I took my entire stuff. I went back to my parents. I stayed there for 4-5 months. I took a break. And the moment I came back next day, I got my next project.
And which was it?
I went,
Which was it? Do you remember?
That was Meri Aashiqui Tumse.
Meri Aashiqui Tumse. And, you know, in the industry, how have people treated you? Were there days when, you know, kyunki आपके गॉडफादर नहीं हैं, आप किसी को इंडस्ट्री में जानते नहीं हो, आप अलग सिटी से आए हो, तो आपके चैलेंजेस अलग होते हैं, यू नो, नॉट एवरीबॉडी यू मीट इज वेरी कोऑपरेटिव एंड यू नो वेरी गुड टू यू, वेरी स्वीट टू यू. सो जब आप इनिशियली दौर में आई थी तो कितना लोगों ने आपको, यू नो, आपके टैलेंट पे जज किया आपको, किस तरीके से, हाउ वर द इनिशियल डेज इन द इंडस्ट्री?
My initial days, as I told you, people used to call me a background lead, and they tried to suppress me a lot. They tried to pull me down as much as they could. But I was already very strong because I have been working since I was 11 years old, and I have already faced all that in my life before coming to this industry. So I was already very strong, and no one can pull me down and no one can make me feel down. So I stood strong. I did not fight back, but I knew it in my heart that I'm going to prove it with my work. And it was not very late. It was my third or fourth show when the entire unit clapped for me. And the director said, this is what an actor is. So that was the day which was my first achievement. But yeah, there are all kind of people in all kind of industries. Like if you go to any industry, there are all kind of people. There are kind of people who will support you. I even got a few people in my life who supported me, who encouraged me, who appreciated me. I even faced people who pulled me down, who made me feel like I am nothing, I am no one. I still meet people, you know, who like to pull your leg and climb on your head. There are still people around who are like that. But that doesn't affect me at all, because I know who I am, and I will just keep walking.
Logon ne kaam ke badle mein apna matlab nikalna chaha, where, you know, you had to, you know, face such people jab aapne kabhi, you know, south mein try kiya ho ya films mein jane ka try kiya ho ya kuch aur karne ka try kiya ho, and they wanted something in return. and, you know, made unpleasant offers?
I rejected them right on the face. Obviously, we all go through that.
Yes.
They approached me also. So, I rejected them right on the face because I know what I wanted from my life. I wanted to... people have different, people have different things that they want from their life. For me, it was not only becoming successful. It was also becoming respectable. So I wanted to do things where I can face myself in the mirror because these are my values and I'm standing by my values. And I'll always stand by my values. No matter I sustain or I don't sustain. I will better go back home rather than, you know, involving in things which make me feel like a not good person. So yeah, a lot of people approached. I was like, you want to take a commission out of whatever budget you're getting me? I'm very happy to give that. But nothing more than that.
Also, जब आप यू नो एक अलग इंडस्ट्री से या अलग प्रोफेशन से पढ़ लिख कर कुछ बन जाते हो और आप ये सोचते हो कि मैं नहीं, फिर भी मैं एक्टिंग में ट्राई करना चाहूंगी और आप स्पेशली दूसरे शहर से आते हो, देर आर मेनी अ टाइम्स व्हेन स्पेशली यू नो वुमेन फेस अ लॉट ऑफ इश्यूज, लाइक रिलेटिव्स होते हैं जो बोलते हैं यार कहाँ हीरोइन बनने भेज दिया मुंबई जैसे शहर में, यू नो कुछ गलत हो जाएगा उसके साथ. काफी बार ऐसे किस्से सुनने को मिलते हैं, तो क्या आपको भी वैसा कुछ फेस करना पड़ा या आपकी फैमिली को भी जब उन्होंने आगे बढ़कर आपको सपोर्ट किया कि नहीं यू नो डू व्हाट एवर यू वांट टू डू इन लाइफ यू हैव आवर बैक?
ऑफ कोर्स मतलब व्हेन आई स्टार्टेड आई वाज इन एमपी, इट वाज अ वेरी स्मॉल टाउन वेयर अ गर्ल कैन बी नथिंग मोर देन अ टीचर. दैट वाज द हाईएस्ट ऑफ द प्रोफेशन दैट अ गर्ल कैन बी. Coming from there to here was a very long journey, and one comment that always echoes in my ears was "Tu bhi roegi, tere bacche bhi roenge." That was said to my mother. You are setting them so free, you are letting them go out and work, they are girls, so don't do that. And the way it was said, "Tu bhi roegi, tere bacche bhi roenge," It just sat somewhere in my head, and I gave my answer by being respectable and by being successful. I did not answer back with words. So now my parents can answer and face anyone.
Zakansha, were you very confident as a kid in school, or you had to face your share of ups and downs in school or growing up years? Because बहुत सारे हम एज अ जनरेशन हमने काफी कुछ देखा है. अभी तो अवेयरनेस हो गई है, हमारे टाइम पे तो ऐसा कुछ नहीं होता था, हमें पता भी नहीं होता था कि बुली होना क्या होता है स्कूल में. अभी तो हर चीज के लिए इतना ज्यादा अवेयरनेस है. हाउ वाज योर ग्रोइंग अप इयर्स? वर यू ऑलवेज कॉन्फिडेंट एंड यू नो एक्टिव इन ऑल द एक्स्ट्रा करिकुलर एक्टिविटीज?
टिल माय क्लास 10th आई वाज द फेवरेट पर्सन ऑफ माय टाउन. Because apart from studies, I was involved in all the extracurricular activities. My name was there in all the newspapers every second day. I was a sports person. I played national in a lot of different, I was in athletics, basketball, handball, kabaddi, kho-kho, extempore, speeches, dancing, singing, everything. I used to participate in everything and I used to win everything. Till my class 10th, that was there. In my class 11th, I moved to Delhi, so new school, new people, and I was also doing a job with my class 11th and 12th. So I could not give much time to the students. They used to hang around, they used to go out, they used to have their own time. I could not hang around with them, so they did not treat me, although... Again, I was new and then I did not give them enough time. So they didn't treat me well. So my 11th and 12th, I lost my confidence and somewhere I felt very low in life. But as soon as I completed my 12th, I was offered my first reality show and that's where I started writing again and I gained it back.
Negative aap kar rahe, positive kar chuke hain. You know, in the beginning, you have done a reality show. What is on your top of the list? Akansha,
टॉप ऑफ द लिस्ट इज खतरों के खिलाड़ी. आई रियली 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 वॉन्ट टू डू खतरों के खिलाड़ी बिकॉज दैट आई रियली लव चैलेंजेस. आई लव एक्सप्लोरिंग. आई लव डू एडवेंचर्स. आई लव डूइंग थिंग्स विच आई हैव नेवर डन. सो आई थिंक द थिंग्स दे डू देयर आई कांट इवन थिंक ऑफ डूइंग इट इन माई लाइफ. सो या फर्स्ट इज दैट. एंड apart from a reality show, if you talk about being an actor, I really want to do some good action, based character, something like a cop or a lawyer or some, independent, strong female, which is not a housewife.
Do you plan to settle anytime soon?
Yeah, I really want to get settled now. I'm thinking of getting settled now, and I'll let you know about that very soon.
Who's the lucky man?
You will get to know very soon.
Okay, so So this year, maybe by next year.
Mostly by next year.
By next year. Okay, so what is your take on love, Akanksha? And is that person from the industry?
No, that person is not from the industry. And what I believe is love should be unconditional. You should have, you should understand and know each other so well that without each other saying, you should know what that person is thinking about and what makes the other person happy. Love is also sacrificing. Love is also, keeping the other person's happiness above you. And for me, love is the most beautiful feeling in this world.
Lastly, any message for fans?
Yes. First of all, to all my dear lovely fans and viewers, thank you so much for always loving me so much, for always praying for me so much, for always giving me so many blessings. And I request you all, please, इसी तरह मुझे बहुत सारा प्यार, बहुत सारी blessings और बहुत सारी wishes देते रहिए. और मैं पूरी कोशिश करूंगी कि मैं आपको इसी तरह entertain करती रहूं.
I had a great time chatting with you. All the best for your show.
Thank you so much, Vijayalakshmi. Thank you so much, Times of India, for inviting me here. Even I had a great time. And stay in touch.
Sure. Thank you so much and take care.
You too.
Bye. Bye.